Hello friends and welcome back to my channel Cash Creates. In this video, I will share you with how you can make these cute flowers from a piece of paper. You will need 4 pieces of paper of size 10 by 10 cm. Now, start folding the paper to form a triangle. First triangle, then fold it again to make a triangle. Make sure that you fold it very neatly. This is my second triangle. I will fold it again to make the final triangle. Now at this point, you can see the point where all the paper edges are joined. From this point, I will take a coin and put it over like this. And I will be drawing a semicircle with the help of a coin. Now cut over the line you have drawn. You have to do the same with the other three also. In this way I have made 4 flowers. Now start cutting it. You have to cut it in the pattern of counting. From this I will pick out 1 petal. From the other I will pick out 2 petals. The other I will pick out 3 petals. And the leaf will reach the last, you have to cut it from the middle. Now start joining the petals from the sides. Using Fevicol, you can also use glue. Now the last one. This way all the petals are being joined properly. Now I will be taking a pencil and with the help of it I will start folding the petals outwards. Be gentle while you are doing this, as if you will hurry up you will break out the paper. Now if you want to create a glitter look, just apply Favicol at the edges. And dip it in the glitter. Tap. Remove the excess of the glitter. You can see all the curved petals are being glittered properly. In the same way you have to done with the others also. All the pieces. I will start with the smallest one. And I will paste it. Like this. Fold it over. Since this piece will be greater in the size, I will cut it from the end. Have to put together all the petals from smaller to greater size. Since this is the smallest, I will be putting it in the second one. Apply Favicol like this at the bottom. Now we will put this in the opposite direction, like this. We again put it in the next one. And also apply Favicol at the bottom of this one. One for the next part. I will also put this in the opposite direction so that the lower petals will be easily visible. Press it nicely. Thank you. case some glitter falls out of your flower. This is obvious. Press from the bottom very neatly and properly when you are joining the one petal over the other. And our glitter flower is ready. If you don't want to do the glitter one, you can avoid the step of sticking the glitter. The rest all the steps will be similar. Thanks for watching.